Well, tonight, thousands of Susquehanna Valley residents are still without power following Saturday's snowstorm. The big question for them, when will the power be back on? MedEd in York County had the most customers without power, with 12,000 still out tonight. Officials tell us the number of downed trees and power lines has made this one of the worst storms in company history. Here in York Township, fallen trees and wires have left Camp Betty Washington Road closed. Some of the wires were still hot this afternoon. Repair crews, some from as far away as North Carolina, have been called in to help restore power. MedEd estimates that it may take until the end of the week to get the power back on for all of the homes affected by the storm. Meanwhile, PPL still has over 10,000 customers in the Susquehanna Valley without power, most in Lancaster County. This is the PPL Storm Center, where the company is overseeing its operations. Its repair strategy is twofold. First, to look for lines that affect the largest number of people and those that can be repaired quickly. Secondly, to repair the lines for those who are the most vulnerable in an outage, like residents of nursing homes, hospitals, and senior centers.
Right now, with the extent of the damages that we're faced with, it could be midweek before all of our customers are restored. We can understand folks' frustration given the fact that this could be perhaps the third time they've been impacted by a storm.
PPL had contractors and crews from 8 states on standby before the storm.